something growing in my brain. And I went to see the doctor. He looked me up and down and he could not explain. And this mystery affliction seems to reach its peak whenever you're around. I thought maybe you're the one I'm seeking, who knows how to help me out. I have tried to understand it, doesn't really make a lot of sense to me. But as an explanation, I will admit it fits the bill quite handily. Since this form of medication seems to be available from only you, I need re-examination every now and then until I feel like new.
Something in my mouth.